Investigators have found out all they can at the scene of Robin Fuldauer's killing. What's missing is the chance to talk to the one person who may have the most information about what really happened. That's because police don't know who that person is. They only know it was the last customer Fuldauer rang up before her killing.
We know that the last known transaction in the store happened at 1:12 p.m. yesterday. That individual bought a pair of man's shoes and a pair of woman's shoes. Who that person is, we don't know, and they're certainly not a suspect at this point, but we would ask if they know that they were in the establishment, the shoe store, around that time. We would like to talk with them.
Payless was closed today. A sign on the door says it will reopen tomorrow. An assistant manager told us he had been instructed not to comment on the killing, but he said Fuldauer, an IU grad, was a nice person. Police say they have questioned most of Fuldauer's co-workers, not as suspects, but to gain information. Next door at the Speedway station, customers still can't believe someone was killed just next door in broad daylight.
They couldn't have gotten that much money, and they really shouldn't have killed somebody over a couple of dollars.
Police are sticking with the theory the motive for the killing is robbery. Fuldauer, who was working alone at the time of the killing, died of a gunshot wound to the head. Deborah Zoller, Fox 59 Nightcast.